What's up, guys? I got a little box here. I already opened it. But I figured I'd give you a little video while I just got home from work. Like I said, I just got home. This is going to make my videos a lot better, a lot smoother, less shaky. But basically, I got this. Yeah. It's a Zhiyun, or Zhiyun, or whatever you want to pronounce it. Smooth Q 3-axis stabilizer. Now, I've already done some tests. The battery is not fully charged. Basically, what you get is a cover and then a weight box. Inside of the weight box, that's more. You get something that looks like this. Looks like that. Got your case. Got your strap for your case. And then you get a user guide underneath, like this piece. And inside, like I said, I already opened it. I tested it out. But for instance, let's pretend I didn't open it. Alright, so it's literally a case like this. You unzip it all the way around, and you open it up. And the gimbal would be inside of it. This charger will actually also come inside with the strap for the case. But basically, this will be in here, like, how do I have it? Huh. I can't seem to figure it out again. Something, I don't know. This being weird. No, it's definitely gotta go like this. Alright. So, anyways, you'll open it. Your gimbal will be inside. Now, this, obviously, my phone is not on it. As you can tell, it's free. Do whatever it wants. Now you're gonna hold the power button. And as you can tell, that light would normally be green. It's trying to stabilize itself right now. But with this, you can adjust how the phone is, all that, and it will actually like follow you around. Like I said, my phone's not on it, so it won't stabilize correctly. And you got W and T down here. I didn't read the user manual, but basically, sorry if you guys can't hear me. That blue flashing light means that it can't be stabilized. I'm actually shut it down. But. Yeah, this is basically what you get. Now, I'm actually gonna cut the video here and show you what it can potentially do. I'll do a full review once I get more used to it and all that. So, bear with me. It's 3 o'clock in the morning and I'm trying to be quiet. And the furnace is going. It's 15 degrees outside. But I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Stay true to your ambitions.